Who the hell is that?
Hey, Vito. Long time no see.
Sure. Long time. What do you want, Henry?
A drink. Let's take my car. Well, I guess you know Clemente's dead, along with everybody else. Listen, Vito, I know Falcone had something to do with this. And I'm worried that he's gonna want to take out what's left of the family.
And I should care about this, why?
Well, yeah, look, about you going away. I'm sorry for what Clemente did to you. But he got what was coming to him, right? I don't give a rat's ass about that old bastard. Matter of fact, I'd work for Falcone just the same.
You saying you want to join up with us?
Yeah, and since you work for him, I thought, maybe... You think you could put in a good word for me?
Yeah, sure. Me and Joe can vouch for you.
Thanks, Vito. I owe you one.
So, how's life?
You mean before or after half the guys I know got killed? That business at the hotel. You wouldn't know anything about that, would you?
Got no idea what you're talking about.
That's funny, because a buddy of Joe's got popped in a parking lot that day. So I just figured you two were in on it.
Buddy of Joe's? Who are you talking about?
You know, that fucking kid used to come into Freddy's with Joe all the time. What's his name? Mikey, Mickey, whatever the fuck his name was.
You mean Marty?
Yeah, yeah, that's the kid. Get a voice like fucking Minnie Mouse.
Yeah, yeah, I heard about that.
So you sure you weren't there that day? You're positive?
Let's put it this way. Me and Joe were out taking care of something for our boss that day. That's all I'm gonna say.
You know what? It don't matter anyway. But do me a favor, would you?
Yeah, sure.
Next time, get a better disguise than a phony fucking mustache. I saw you two pricks from a mile away.
You know what? Can we please not talk about this right now? Or ever again?
Don't worry about it. You did what you had to do.
You ever get the feeling you'd be better off in a different line of work?
To be honest with you, not really. This is what I am. What I'm good at.
Yeah. And I guess it pays a hell of a lot better than being a fucking taxi driver.
I was thinking about skipping town after that business at the hotel. But where am I gonna go? What am I gonna do? That's why I came to see you.
So I was your last resort, huh? Thanks. Enough for nothing. How come you came to see me and not Joe?
Look, Joe's solid. But I wouldn't exactly want him speaking on my behalf. You know what I mean?
Yo, Matrix and Jesse, how are you, bitches? If you spend enough time in my channel, you would realize there's no point asking. How am I? So, Matrix, how about the interview, huh? Well, alright. Glad to hear that. In your country, we always start with how are you or something like that. We always do. Except for the Hong Kong culture. In Hong Kong, we don't ask how are you. Barely enough time. Splendid. Leo.
The sheets. All right, here we go. Okay, Vito. Now get me over to the train station if you wouldn't mind. This town's been good to me. Now it's time to say goodbye.
You gonna go there in your PJs?
Damn right I am. I'd rather be alive in my pajamas than dead in a three-piece suit.
You gonna tell Frank what happened?
Sure I am. But don't worry, I ain't gonna mention your name. You're gonna have enough to worry about as it is.
Thanks, Lee. You know, this whole thing got complicated. Real fast, you know?
Of course it did, Vito. What did you expect? You swear the oath, you put on a fancy suit, and then it's one big party? Carlo's always been a shady bastard. Even for guys in this business. I've been warning Frank about him for years.
So what are you gonna do now?
I'm gonna disappear. Let things run their course. I'm gonna take the first train to Lost Heaven. Make a few phone calls, settle my affairs. Then I'm gonna head for the airport. And I'm gonna go someplace warm. This time tomorrow, I'm gonna be sitting on a beach somewhere, sipping one of them fruity drinks with the umbrella in them. All right, here it is. Thanks for everything, Vito. Just promise me that you're never going to be as stupid as you were today, risking your neck like this just to buy an old man a few more years.
Enjoy your vacation, old man.
So what can I do for you, sir? Hey, you looking for a new set of wheels? Take your pick, pal. Thanks, Vito. Appreciate the business.
Nice.
down, Vito. Just tell me what you need, sir. Thanks, Vito. Appreciate the business.
Francesca. Eric.
My house!
Splendid.
My house! Fuck!
You mother... What a bitch.
White House!
Yeah, what a joke, man.
My house!
Yeah, I know your house. Yeah, I know. Shut up. Yeah, thanks for the homemade trick.
Please don't shoot.
Vehicle theft in progress. In pursuit of suspect. Copy that.
See you later, fucker.
Joe, don't tell me you're not home. Let's go. You better not be passed out. Come on!
Hold your horses. I'm coming. I'm coming.
What, were you barbecuing in your underwears?
Yeah. Can I come in?
Oh, yeah. Yeah, of course. I'll fix you a drink.
What the fuck?
Nice, ain't it?
What the hell happened to this place?
I spruced the joint up a little. What do you think?
Yeah, it's really, different.
Yeah, huh? I decorated it myself.
So what the hell happened? Here, take this.
Those crazy fucking Micks.
What about them? What'd they do?
They tried to fucking kill me.
What?
And they burned my fucking house down.
Son of a bitch.
So what are you gonna do? You wanna go deal with the Micks right now?
Damn right I do.
All right, relax. Have a drink. Let me make a few phone calls. And, take a look at my closet. Unless you wanna go on a rampage in your skivvies.
Thanks. Thought you'd never ask.
Hey, it's Joe. Yeah, I know, but I need a favor. A bunch of Micks try to kill a good friend of mine tonight. Point this house down. I want to know who they are and where they're operating out of. Hey, you're gonna have a lot worse to worry about if you don't tell me. Mickey Desmond. Oh, he is. Well, that explains it. Where is he now? Yeah, I know the place. All right, thanks.
Where are we going?
The Hill of Tara, the Mick joint in Kingston. Come on, I'll tell you the rest in the car. Come on, get in. All right. So you heard anything about the Micks lately?
Nah, nothing. Why?
The Micks got themselves a new boss. Name's Mickey Desmond. There's a few other guys who want to take his spot. So he's trying to show everybody that he means business.
What the hell does that have to do with me?
Brian O'Neill. He was Desmond's cousin.
I should have known.
My money's on him being down at that shithole joint right now, laughing it up with the rest of those fucking yo-yos.
So let's get over there and deal with him.
That's the plan. Sounds like there ain't many of them left. So I guess we should just storm the place.
Surprise the shit out.
I like this plan.
Copy that.
Let's put the fucking house down.
Relax. We'll be there in a minute. Slow the fuck down before you get pulled over.
Take it easy. I'm in a rush.
Did you not see that light turn red?
Ready, Vito? Come on. Let's go get these fucks.
Back me up, Vito!
Oh, Christ, God. You just shit me pie!
Save
Yo,
me.
Fucking...
I told you. I chased him, but I lost him. The coward ran away. But I'll find him. And when I do...
You were the one who ran away,
oh,
asshole.
Fuck. You. You've got some balls.
Yes, I do.
Back me up, Vito.
I don't even have the time to run to the closest cover.
I told you. I chased him, but I lost him. The coward ran away. But I'll find him. And when I do...
You were the one who ran away,
oh,
asshole.
Fuck. You. You've got some balls.
Yes, I do.
Back me up, Vito. What are you scared, asshole? another one bites the dust. You shoot like my sister.
Hey, there's more of them at the...
What the fuck was that?
I told you.
Oh, jeez. You gotta be shitting me.
The coward ran away. But I'll find him. And when I do...
You were the one who ran away. Oh, asshole.
Fuck. You. You've got some balls.
Yes, I do.
It's fucking over!
Fuck, hurry up! I'm out of bullets!
I won't want to get on your bad side.
You don't look so tough to me.
Back me up, Vito. Is that the fucking best you got? Oh, you're in trouble. Another one bites the dust. Come on, think of something. Hurry up here.
How? I don't get it.
I told you. I chased him, but I lost him. The coward ran away. But I'll find him. And when I do...
You were the one who ran away, oh, asshole.
Fuck. You. You've got some balls.
Yes, I do.
Going in. You're fucking dead!
Scared? Fuck!
Come out of your hole, you fucking rat! I won't want to get on your bad side. I'm gonna get you sooner or later.
It's not time for drinking, you're not Joe.
I told you. I chased him, but I lost him. The coward ran away. But I'll find him. And when I do...
You were the one who ran away, oh, asshole.
Fuck. You. You've got some balls.
Yes, I do.
What are you scared, asshole?
Let's go! I'm almost out of bullets over here!
Come on, think of something. Hurry up here. Get you sooner or later. Oh, that's the best you got? Back me up, Vito.
There's more of them in that car. Let's go, they're getting away.
All right, come on, you drive.
Today.
I told you. I chased him, but I lost him. The coward ran away. But I'll find him. And when I do...
You were the one who ran away, asshole.
Fuck.
You've got some balls.
Yes, I do.
What are you scared, asshole?
Let's go! Bullets over here!
I told you...
What the fuck is wrong with this mission, man?
The coward ran away, but I'll find him, and when I do...
You were the one who ran away, asshole.
Fuck.
You've got some balls.
Yes, I do.
Are you scared, asshole?
I'm the best.
Here he is. They teach you that in the army?
Come on, let's go. Chop, chop. I'm going in. Is that the fucking best you got? Oh, you're in trouble. Come on, show yourself. Me up, V.
Hey. More of you, that takes
Come
care
on,
of that.
You drive.
Stupid fucks.
Well, that takes care of that, huh?
Yeah, but don't give me a house.
Don't worry. Business is looking good. You'll have the cash for a new one real soon.
Yeah, I sure as hell hope so.
All right, let's go back home.
So it's okay if I crash on your couch, right?
I can do one better than that. Here, take these keys. They're for Marty's apartment. Trying to get rid of it right now for his mother. So, you might as well use it while I do.
Thanks. Yes.
Don't thank me, buddy. You're too old to be sleeping on my couch. Plus, I just bought the thing. I don't want you lousing it up. Marty's apartment's over in Oyster Bay. So you feel better now?
Not really. What we did back there doesn't even start to make sense.
Hey, all that stuff they got pointed up is just things, Vito.
Just things. I do the shit we do anyway. It's to buy things. Suits, cars, broads, houses. Now I'm back to scratch. And all my damn cash was in that house, too. I promised myself I'd never be poor again.
Been busy with your game project today. Well, it's good to hear you're busy.
Don't worry, we'll think of something. You'll be back on your feet in no time.
That means you're making progress.
That's always fucking here for
you. And that's your passion.
What do you got, an aversion to red lights? What the fuck are you doing?
Take it easy, will you?
I got a Caucasian man carrying a handgun. Roger that.
Ah, you know what? Just what I want.
Suspect is about 6 feet tall, dark hair, medium build.
Why am I stuck in this mission, man?
I told you. I chased him, but I lost him. The coward ran away. But I'll find him. And when I do...
You were the one who ran away, asshole.
Fuck. You've got some balls.
Yes, I do.
Back me up, you know. Your bedside. You shoot Let like go. My sister. Go fucking dead! Come on, think of something. Hurry up. Not the best.
I told you.
I don't know what happened to make this mission so hard for all the hard difficulty.
But I'll find him. And when I do...
You were the one who ran away, asshole.
Fuck. You've got some balls.
Yes, I do.
What are you scared, asshole? Back me up, Vito.
Joe. Do something. Joe.
I told you. I chased him, but I lost him. The coward ran away. But I'll find him. And when I do...
You were the one who ran away, asshole.
Fuck. You've got some balls.
Yes, I do.
It's fucking over! Going in!
Let's go! I'm almost out of bullets over here!
Here you go, Vito! Come on, let's go! Chop, chop! I'm the best. I'm gonna get you sooner or later. Oh, that's the best you got?
Trying to get rid of it right now for his mother. So, you might as well use it while I do.
Thanks. Yes.
Don't thank me, buddy. You're too old to be sleeping on my couch. Plus, I just bought the thing. I don't want you lousing it up. Marty's apartment's over in Eastern Bay. So you feel better now?
Not really. What you did back there doesn't even start to make up for
it. Hey, all that stuff they got piped up, it's just things, you know.
Just things. Those were my things, John. How do you think I do the shit we do anyway? It's to buy things. Suits, cars, broads, houses. I'm back to scratch. And all my damn cash was in that house, too. I lose myself. I never be born again.
Hey, I understand. Don't worry, we'll think of something. You'll be back on your feet in no time.
Glass is always fucking half full, isn't it?
See you, buddy. Sorry about tonight.
Thank you.
pursuit of a hit and run driver. Roger that.
What a fucking dump. God, I wish I had the cash for a hotel. Fuck, this is creepy. My house burned to the ground, along with almost every penny I had. There was even some trouble with the cops, but Eddie took care of that. And since I didn't have any insurance, I had to live in this shithole of an apartment till I could get back on my feet. At least I managed to save Leo. He disappeared without a trace. I doubt Frank Vinci even knew where he went. And even though Henry failed to deliver on the contract, Eddie still brought him in when he heard Leo had skipped town. Me and Joe had a new partner.
Hey, Vito.
Wow, the cop pretend he didn't see it. Impressive.
So who's this guy we're gonna see, Henry?
His name's Bruno. He's one of the only guys in town who could do a loan this big.
What if he doesn't give it to us, then what?
Then the deal's off. But don't worry, I know this guy. He'll give us the money.
There ain't nobody else we can get this kind of money from?
There's three of the guys I know of. But if you want to ask Carlo or Frank Vinci for 35 grand, be my guest.
Yeah, no thanks.
Who's the third guy?
He ain't in business no more. Somebody blew up a room full of his guys and shot him point blank in the face with a Tommy gun.
Oh, that guy.
Come on, we said we wasn't gonna talk about that.
All right, so, Henry, what is this guy, rich or something?
I think he gets his money from some of the bosses from out of town who sit on the commission.
Yeah? No shit. Okay.
You trust him?
Guess this is
sure.
The place.
Wise guy's been borrowing money from this guy forever. As long as we pay him back on time, we won't have a problem.
Nice job, Henry.
Of course. I told you give us the dough, didn't I?
How come you know the Bible so good, Henry? You read it or something?
Bruno always uses the same quote. I go to church on Sunday, so I ask the priest one time.
You go to church?
Yeah, and I can understand why you don't. They use big words, there's no hookers in the fool's lies.
Yeah, that pretty much sums it up.
Jeez, I ain't been there since 45.
What? That time your mother made you go to confession?
Yeah, that time she smacked me for checking out some chick's cool. God rest his soul.
How about you, Joe? How long's it been?
Easter.
Ah, that ain't too bad.
1941.
I take that back then. You're going straight to hell.
What, you just figuring that out now?
Don't worry. I'll save seats for the both of you. You know, I heard about a loan shark named Bruno once. Must be the same guy.
Yeah? What'd you hear?
Well, you know Mickey the Crab, right?
What, the guy who cleans the bathrooms at Carlo's joint?
Yeah, the guy who's only got a finger and a thumb on his left hand. Guess how that happened. I heard he owed a lot of money to some yid from Southport. Get my drift?
Oh, right. I get the picture.
Haha, don't worry, though. Crab's a moron. Nothing like that's gonna happen to us.
All right, we're almost there. Drive through the gate and into the yard. Now just follow me.
Hey, we got some business with your boss.
All right, fellas, the hard part's over. Now we just gotta make the exchange and we're done.
Sounds good to me.
Where are we headed?
Hunters. I got it all lined up.
Vito, watch our back. Bring me up, Vito. Here comes more of them.
Hold on. I got them.
Bingo. Nice. But there's still too many of them. Come on. Stay away from these windows, fellas.
No sense staying up here. Let's get down there.
I got you covered. You better kill
these guys. Just don't fucking learn.
Is that all you got?
Back me up, Vito.
You're not completely fucking useless.
All right, Vito, here we go.
Help me out here, fellas.
Is that the fucking best you got? Oh, you're in trouble.
Flank him, Vito.
All right, Vito, go, go, go.
Let's go! I'm almost out of bullets over here!
Hey, asshole! Over here!
Alright, show that, you know. That's what I'm asking you! I'm almost out of bullets!
Come on,
pick this up! Hurry up!
Alright, fellas, the hard part's over. Now we just gotta make the exchange and we're done.
Sounds good to me.
Where are we headed?
Hunters. I got it all lined up. The hard part's over. Now we just gotta make the exchange and we're done.
Sounds good to me.
Where are we headed?
Hunters. I got it all lined up.
Vito, watch our back. Here comes more of them.
Hold on. I got him.
Nice. There's still too many of them. Come on!
Stay away from these windows, fellas. No sense staying up here. Let's get down there.
right here, scumbag.
You okay? We'll get him. Come on, think of something. Hurry up here.
Yeah, make sure I what? Really?
Alright, fellas, the hard part's over. Now we just got.
There was a bot in the chat. Yeah, well,
sounds good
don't
to
worry.
Me.
Where we headed? Hunters. I got it all lined up.
I'll ban it later. Plus the account wouldn't stay long anyway, like Twitch will deactivate them eventually, so.
Here comes more of them!
Hold on. I got them.
Nice! There's still too many of them, come on! Stay away from these windows, fellas.
Damn,
no sense staying up here. Let's get down there. Mine. You okay?
That's nothing.
Shoot that guy.
They teach you that in the army? Oh, that's the best you got.
Come on, fuck you. Yeah, bring it on.
Going in.
Back me up, Vito. Take him out.
out of your hole, you fucking rat!
Alright, we're good to go.
Stay sharp, Vito.
Shit. That was fucking close.
It's not over yet. They're coming after us.
Fuck! Lose them! Okay? Here! The best! He's mine. I'm back!
It's not over yet. They're coming after us.
Fuck! Lose them!
Okay, we're gonna get stuck for like half an hour at least.
It's not over yet. They're coming after us.
Fuck! Lose them!
Not a surprise.
It's not over yet. They're coming after us.
Fuck! Lose them! Way to get you!
Did I pick the wrong car?
It's not over yet. They're coming after us.
Fuck! Lose them!
What the fuck was that, Henry?
No idea. Somebody else must have known about the deal. Those definitely weren't real cops.
Maybe it was the Chinks trying to fuck us.
I doubt it. Look, I'll figure it out. But first, we gotta unload this stuff. Vito, take us to the old warehouse in Hunters.
Alright. Hope this deal goes better than the last one.
It will. Not like it can go any worse, right?
So who are we selling the stuff to?
A bunch of different guys.
Oh, whoa. What do you mean, a bunch of different guys?
A bunch of different guys. What did all that shooting back there make you deaf?
I thought you said we were just moving this garbage from one place to another.
Yeah, well, you make a lot more money if you sell it in smaller amounts.
Would have been really nice to know before I agreed to go in on this.
If I did, from the way you were talking back in the park, you probably wouldn't have.
Yeah, exactly.
Hey, the best you could hope for right now is to spend the next 30 years of your life breaking your ass for Eddie and Carla before you either get bumped off or end up back in the can. The only time you're ever gonna see cash like this is if you stick your neck out. Besides, I ever steer you wrong?
Well, there was the OPA job. And that time we almost got killed when we whacked that fat fucking Sand Island.
All right, enough. None of that matters after today. Let's just get the Hunters. And don't worry, we're never gonna have to see these scumbags again after today.
Unless this turns into a regular thing for us.
Well, all right, let's just concentrate on getting through this one before we go making plans like that, all right?
Hey, I'm just saying.
Vito's right. Let's just get through the rest of the day. After that, smooth sailing, fellas.
Ain't you?
Let me do the talking. These are tough guys, so no wise-ass comments. All right, Joe.
Barbaro. It's Bordello. Joe, we gotta go.
What? What for?
Now, Joe. I'll tell you on the way.
So what the hell's going on?
That was Henry on the phone. Carlo found out about the deal.
Does he know he was involved?
I don't think so. Let's talk about it in the car.
Where are we headed?
Lincoln Park.
We meeting Henry there?
Yeah.
All right, so what did Henry say on the phone? He okay?
His card in the take.
Fuck. Just like Henry said he'd do if he found out.
Yeah, but now the problem is, we don't even got enough to pay Boone.
Ah, shit. What the hell are we gonna do?
We'll figure it out when we get to the park.
Yeah. Henry'll know what to do. Sick in the head, Vito. They're gonna fucking die. All of them.
I mean, why do it like that? In the middle of the park.
Like I said, they're sick. I'm gonna turn them into chop fucking suey.
Hey, not for nothing. We don't even know how many of them there are.
Yeah, and it don't matter.
Henry's dead. What, do you want us to get killed too? You're smart, Joe.
It don't matter how we do it. As long as they're fucking dead, we're done.
Listen, there's probably more than two of them.
So what? The more the fucking merrier.
So there's only two of us. Unless maybe you want to call Carlo and tell him all about the mess we're in and ask him to send some guys over.
All right, fine. I get it.
So promise me you're not going to go in guns blazing as usual. You gotta do this the smart way, right?
Notice us.
I'm doing the best I can.
Slow down, Vito. You're getting too close.
This guy drives like a ch... Never mind.
He's gonna see us. Slow down.
This guy drives like a ch...
See? Why didn't you just bang the damn gun?
Pipe down! Time to be wasted!
You ain't so tough!
Get the asshole behind the bar!
Yep. Lay hands, hands off!
Watch out! They shoot from up top! This is for Henry, you bastards! Come on, you little fuck! Where the fuck are they all coming from? Come on, how do you like that, huh? One more. We've got it.
To fight like mad.
Come on, Vito, let's move up. Watch out! Here comes more of them!
Takoila!
How'd that feel, huh? Is that?
It's gotta be around here somewhere. Let's keep going.
Come on, Vito! Face them all!
Come on, just keep on coming.
Come on,
how many more
Marco
Polo?
Don't matter. I got plenty of bullets left.
To go. That's it. Come on, Vito, let's move up. Get the guy on the stairs.
He's up now.
He's up there in the window.
All right, three more.
From
China, right?
I'm come on, how do you like that? Hey, leave some of these little bastards for me.
All right, you go first, Vito. You're a smaller target.
Thanks, fat ass.
Hey, you said we gotta do this smart, right? Watch out, here comes more of them. Come on!
You ain't so tough.
Assholes how to shoot. Where the hell is that?
You gotta be around here somewhere. Let's keep going. How many more do I got?
Don't matter. I got plenty of bullets.
China, right?
Watch out! Here comes more of them!
Oi, Batong!
This is for Henry, you bastard! You go first, Vito. You're a smaller partner.
Thanks.
What's up? Hey, you said we got to do this smart. Where the hell is that trick?
Gotta be running somewhere. Let's keep going.
Come out.
How many more I got left?
Don't matter. I got
you
plenty of bullets.
You're going to be
dog meat. What's up, boy?
Bingo.
What are you concerned about making noise?
There's too many of them. Just take them out nice and quiet. Are you deaf or what? I said we should be quiet.
I'm gonna cut you to pieces!
They type, I look for ya.
Don't mind ya.
What are you concerned about making noise?
There's too many of them. Just take them out nice and quiet. Are you deaf or what? I said we should be quiet.
go.
Is that the fucking...
Really? Really?
Shh. Be quiet, Vito.
Since when are you concerned about making noise?
There's too many of them. Just take them out nice and quiet.
Are you deaf or what? I said we should be quiet.
Let your day home, huh? Lay hang door. Die!
Back me up, Pete. Not bad, eh?
Shh! Be quiet, Vito.
Since when are you concerned about making noise?
There's too many of them. Just take them out nice and quiet.
Are you there for what? I said we should be quiet.
I thought I'd give him a headshot. Never mind.
Shh! Be quiet, Vito.
Since when are you concerned about making noise?
There's too many of them. Just take them out nice and quiet.
Are you deaf or what? I said we should be quiet.
He didn't even show his gun, man.
The last of them. See? Ain't so bad so far, right?
Yeah, but what if somebody recognizes us and Carlo hears about it?
That's why we ain't leaving no witnesses. There's probably more of them down here. Get ready.
This place won't be opening up for a while.
If we had the time, I'd burn it to the damn ground. Vito, come here. This should be the way out.
You want to fight?
Ah, fuck this! Come on, Vito, let's get out of here. There's too many of them. Find us a car, quick!
This guy's a maniac! We gotta take him down!
Back me up, Vito!
Copy that.
Oh, it is. Shot. Oh, fuck this! Come on, Vito, let's get out of here! There's too many of them.
This guy's a maniac. We gotta take him down.
Ah, fuck this! Come on, Vito, let's
get out.
This
guy's a maniac! We gotta take him down!
Find us a car, quick!
Copy that.
Me up, Vito.
We got a homicide here. Suspect is armed.
The best you got! Oh, you're in trouble.
Couldn't even throw a grenade. Vito. Thank you.
Ah, oh, fuck this! Come on, Vito.
This guy's a maniac! We gotta take him down!
Find us a car, quick!
Roger that. Officer down! Officer down! Shoot this asshole! 10-4. Suspect is about 6 feet tall, dark hair, medium build. Copy that.
All right. We lost him. Take me to my place, Vito. I need a fucking drink.
That was fucked up, huh?
Yeah. I don't want to talk about it. Just get me back to my place, would you?
All right. Hey, what's with the fancy wheels?
Head over to Greenfield.
Okay, so this is the cutscene that I'm not going to skip.
What the fuck are you doing?
Yay. So now can you tell me what this is all about?
We're just gonna drive there, pop some guy, and drive away. Should be a piece of cake.
We're gonna drive nice and easy because we're going to kill Tommy Angelo. We gotta keep the car as intact as possible. And we got all black, we're all black.
The fancy wheels.
Head over to Greenfield.
All right. So now can you tell me what this is all about?
We're just gonna drive there, pop some guy, and drive away. Should be a piece of cake.
Why?
Eddie said it's a favor for some family from another city. Unfinished business. He gave me this envelope with all the instructions. He said it's gotta be clean, and it's gotta be done today.
Why the hell doesn't the other family just do it themselves?
Eddie said they've been looking for this guy for a while and he just found him. They're afraid that if it ain't done right away, the guy's gonna disappear. Here's a picture.
What'd this guy do?
Says here he ratted his family out to the feds.
Guy's got it coming. But wait, if he cooperated with the feds, that means he was under protection, right? What if he still is?
Even if he is, we're getting paid a few grand for the job. So it's more than worth the risk.
If you say so.
Hey, we need every penny we can get right now, right? So after we finish this job, we'll split up and look for other work.
All right.
Says here they want us to give him a message before we do it. Here, here it is.
Okay, got it.
Hey, if you see Eddie later, not a word about yesterday. He was never there. Last chick we saw was delivering egg foo young. You get it?
Yeah, you think I am some kind of retard?
Jury's still out on that one, pal. Just making sure you don't slip up, that's all. Gotta say?
Yeah.
All right. Here we go then.
May you rest in peace, Tommy.
Angelo?
Yes?
Mr. Salieri sends his regards.
That is the only time we see a sawed-off shotgun in this game. Oh, it's still a pump action. Okay.
Like I said,
this is about 6 feet tall, dark hair, medium build.
Up, these guys over there.
Shit! Go!
Just going to pay some respect to Tommy, please.
Like I said,
those guys over there.
Shit! Roger go, that. Go!
We got a homicide here. Suspect is armed.
This is Agent Cox. Copy that. Please report in Greenfield. Now, goddammit!
You're fucking dead! Ghost of Fence. That asshole really was on.
He's famous for conveniently leaving out details like that.
If he didn't know, no matter now, we gotta lose him. That was close. Get me to Kingston, will you? I got a car waiting there.
What about the money?
Hey, I almost forgot. Eddie paid me in advance, so here's your share.
Actually, can I keep the car?
Are you trying to hit every fucking car?
What's up your ass today?
You got an aversion to red lights? All right. Good luck getting your hair for the money. Come by my place when you're done.
Okay. I'll see you later.
Thank you. That was close.
Vito, how's it going?
Vito, just tell me what you need.
A license plate. For you, no problem.
Are you looking for a new set of wheels? Take your pick, pal. Thanks a lot, pal. I appreciate the business.
Okay, let's see if we could stall this car. I'd love to do that.
Suspect is about 6 feet tall, dark hair, medium build.
Roger that.
All units, code green. Back to the station. Copy that.
Hello, sir. Good to see you this afternoon. It was...
Really?
Vito, just tell me what you need.
No license plate.
For you, no problem. Thanks, Vito. Appreciate the business.
What the fuck was that?
So what can I do for you, sir? Thanks, Vito. Appreciate the business. Afternoon, Vito. Just tell me what you need, sir. a satisfied customer.
Seriously.
Yo, Vito, how's it going? So what can I do for you, sir? Happy to be of service.
Why is there always a fucking cop car?
Excuse me, sir. What happened here?
Only the finest attire for a man such as yourself. Please come.
Just tell me what you need. Thanks, Vito. Appreciate the business. Hey, Vito. Afternoon. Vito, just tell me what you need. Thanks, Vito. Appreciate the business.
Thank you.
crying out loud.
Gotta shake the cop.
Only the finest attire for a man such as yourself.
Excuse me, sir. Won't happen again.
It was a pleasure.
Tell me what you need, sir. Thanks a lot, pal. I appreciate the business. Oh, hey there, Vito. Need something for your car? Vito, just tell me what you need.
You're back. Welcome back.
Thanks a lot.
Now
pal.
You need
I
food. Yeah,
the business.
Go get some food, man. Using your brain is actually uses more energy than working out. And I crashed it again.
Hey Vito, just tell me what you need. Thanks a lot, pal. I appreciate the business.
Yeah, get me, bitch.
Okay, I'll see you later. Okay, I'll see you later.
Only the finest attire for a man such as yourself. Please come in.
Tell me what you need, sir. Thanks a lot, pal. I appreciate the business.
Copy that.
Tell me what you need, sir. Thanks a lot, pal. I appreciate the business.
Finally!
Guys really think who the fuck they are. This ain't the first time I have problems with them, you know.
Know how many of them there is?
3, 4, 10. How the fuck should I know? Does it matter?
Oh, no, it's just, what are we gonna do to them?
All depends on how the, labor negotiations go. Just let me do all the talking. I don't need you opening your mouths and proving how stonages are.
Okay, the odds are even. Now let's teach that fat fuck a lesson.
All right.
This is crazy.
Follow me, guys.
You shouldn't be doing this. He's looking around for himself.
Some extra firepower won't get hurt. Let's go, Vito. We got your back.
You can end up just like your old man.
Vito. You think you could just fucking do something like this and walk away? You're fucked! You're gonna die here, Vito. Just like your father. Your old man, Vito. Don't worry. You're gonna see him soon.
Okay, the odds are even. Now let's teach that fat fuck.
All right.
Follow me, guys.
You shouldn't be doing this. Vito can handle himself.
Some extra firepower ain't gonna hurt. Let's go, Vito. We got your back.
Hello. Yeah, I know the trilogy released. Where are the memes? Yeah.
Okay, the odds are even. Now let's teach that fat fuck a lesson. All right. Follow me, guys.
Crazy fellas. Shouldn't be doing this. Vito can handle himself.
Some extra firepower ain't gonna hurt. Let's go, Vito. We got your back.
Trying not to make the same mistakes my old man did. Then I find out I'm following in his footsteps. It's good to finally know the truth, though. And Derek's death is going to resolve another problem. Whoa. Looks like I just found Derek's retirement funds.
Hey, Vito. We don't take things from here.
What about the cops? Whoa. Looks like I just found Derek's retirement funds.
Hey, Vito. We can take things from here.
What about the cops?
Thank you.
Whoa. Looks like I just found Derek's retirement funds.
Hey, Vito. We can take things from here.
What about the cops?
Pursuit of a speeding vehicle. Copy that. Craft in progress, in pursuit of suspect. 10-4.
Look who's here.
Sorry, Vito. I'm real busy right now. Come back some other time.
pursuit of a speeding vehicle.
Roger that. Get out of there.
I didn't do anything to you.
Run!
Hold up.
Maybe Joe checked in with Eddie at the Falcon. Let's try Giuseppe next. He keeps his ear to the ground. State bene, Vito.
Raja Nata Kalina, nova pura tana.
Left auto.
State bene, Vito.
Thanks for the ray, Etsy. How are you? How was your stream? Everything's fine? Carbon bat, hello, be okay. Well, shit happens, man. Oh, by the way, Etsy, have you tried the Redux mod of Need for Speed Carbon? It's like the latest mod. It's like it's out for one month only. And it makes the car so realistic, so many new cars. You might have already checked that out. Oh, you did? Well, you could check it out. I mean, it's really good. Maybe sure did. Yeah, I'm not sure about him, but it's worth checking it out because I've watched some YouTube video and it's amazing.
Fuck you! You filthy fuck! Come on! Come on, you fuck!
What the fuck was that noise?
Fuck this. I'm out of here.
Holy shit.
Cover you moving.
You go first. I'll cover you. Where the fuck you?
Headshot.
How you like that? Come on!
Not surprised.
Where the fuck?
just perfect.
Where the fuck you think you're going? Hey guys, Barbaro's escaping!
Barbaro escaped.
Where the fuck you think you're going?
Wow. He got a good accuracy. I have to give him points for that.
Where the fuck you think you-
Should be the way out. Get your ass over here, Vito.
I shouldn't listen to you, Joe. I shouldn't listen to you.
Where the fuck you think you're going? Hey, guys! Barbaro's just... Over here.
How did I get shot, man?
Where the fuck you think?
Just when I see it, perfect. Headshot, man, headshot. shit. This shit is real.
No, please, I got a family.
Go fuck yourself. Get your ass over here, Vito.
Yeah, right.
Vito, they fucked me up pretty good. I think I need a doctor.
Okay, let's get you over to El Greco.
I breathe. I think they broke my damn ribs.
Take it easy. El Greco's gonna fix you up.
Yeah. Sure. Fuck. Every time I cough, it feels like I'm being stabbed in the chest.
Just sit back. The more you whine about it, the worse it's gonna be.
Listen, Vito. Thanks for coming after me and almost getting yourself killed.
Hey, we're in this together, right? Just like always. Now just sit the fuck back before you get blood all over my pants and I really do stab in the chest.
Oh, you picked a hell of a time to turn into a fucking comedian.
What the hell?
Hey, I need to see Bruno.
Got the money?
Yeah.
Come on in then. You're lucky. We were just about to leave.
I couldn't sleep. Get the fuck out.
Thank you.
How did I forget it?
Come on, I'll throw your phone in at all.
me up, Vito. Way to go, Vito. Come on, let's go. Chop, chop. Is that the fucking best you got? Oh, you're in trouble. Scared asshole.
God damn it. Somebody kill these two psychos.
I'm the best.
Aren't you? I'm gonna enjoy watching you die.
Come on out.
Come on already! There's only two of them!
It's fucking over! You shoot like my sister. There, huh? Go, Vito.
God damn it, somebody kill these two psychos. You really are insane, aren't you?
I'm gonna enjoy watching you die.
Somebody kill these two psychos!
You dumb bastard, you don't stand a chance!
Come out of
your hole,
you
can't kill them all!
Fucking rat!
You really are insane, aren't you?
Up, Vito.
I sure as hell hope you know what you're doing here.
Don't worry, I took care of it. You'll see. So, what was he talking about back there?
Nothing. He made me an offer, that's all.
Yeah, I figured out that much. What kind of offer?
He wanted me to whack you.
Said he'd make me a capo. Give me my own crew. You know, pretty much everything I ever wanted.
Yeah? So why the hell didn't you do it?
Remember that $5 you owe me?
That's how you call friendship, man. Okay, we got all the artworks. Tomorrow we'll be collecting all the wanted poster, which will be like 159. And hell, man, that is a lot to do. So we're going to end the stream here, but if you guys want to watch more, we're going to watch some guy playing Grand Theft Auto 3.